Hi, and welcome to Speakeasy on Seclo Sounds. For the next 2 hours, it's all about you, your music, your views on your listening station. I'm Teresa.
And I'm Lulu. And thank you for making Speakeasy your choice on this Sunday evening. Boy, have we got a show in store for you. And here we are kicking off with this cheeky little number.
Sunday. I've been on the bike ride this morning, but I'll tell you more about that later. Boy, got a fun packed show for you tonight.
What have we got, Lou? What have we got?
Oh, we've got our mummy moments. We've got our
competition.
Fashion empty bags. We've got bundles and bundles of things happening. Beauty tips. Oh, reason to be cheerful. And of course, not forgetting our.
She's forgotten.
Bullying.
Yeah. Topic of the day.
This is so loud. Bullying. Yes, of course, bullying, verbal abuse, such name calling, gossiping, non-verbal abuse, such as signs. What's happening to you? Do you know anybody who's been bullied? Have you been bullied? Let us know here at the studio on the Speakeasy at secklosounds.org.
Yes, you can Facebook us, secklosoundspeakeasy, and you can tweet us at speakeasymk. Do let us know. We want to hear from you. Anything about our topic of the day, which is bullying.
So I'm Lulu.
I'm Belle.
And you're Belle. Thank you for listening. Stay tuned for more fun and frolic.
I can't hear it.
Competition time.
Competition time. So, if you're still tuned in, answer to last week's competition question. You don't have to say you love me was the only number UK number one for which female artist? And the answer was B, Dusty Springfield.
Dusty Springfield.
Ooh, one of my faves.
I think I'd have got
it. Who was the winner?
Who was the winner? Tell us. Have you not got the winner?
I've got the winner.
The suspense. I've got the winner here. Pauline Price from Stony Stratford.
Well done, Pauline.
Lovely bottle of champagne.
Stay tuned in, and this week's question will be up shortly.
Yay. Later on in the show. So stay tuned.
And don't remember, you need to be in it to win it.
You do. Now, X Factor, ladies. Did you? Well, I know you didn't watch it because you have been gallivanting.
What a lucky girl I am. I'm such a lucky girl. Yes, I've been out with the girlies. We went off to Marbella.
Was it hot?
It was hot. Yeah, I mean, hit and miss with the weather, really, if I'm honest. A cloudy in the morning kind of thing, and then the sun came out.
Glad of a chance of meatballs.
Fantastic. Yeah, absolutely. It's real good for the mind, that one, isn't it? Going away with the girlies.
And what a lovely place. I mean, I haven't been there for such a long time, but I remember it was wonderful.
Yeah.
Very affluent, shall we say.
Yeah, no, we just had fun. I mean, we went to Orange Square, was probably my favourite part, in Marbella, and it was like a tiny little... It was a big square, it was a huge square, in fact. It had like the streets from Venice.
Oh, nice.
And the cobbled part from the lanes in Brighton.
Lovely.
It was all fantastic. Contrasted together. It was like an Italy kind
Very cosmopolitan.
Of, oh, it was just amazing. So thank you, Patrice. Thank you, Jean, and thank you, Norina, for making such fun.
I think we've got a record coming up.
We have.
Can I introduce this one? Because I quite like it.
Well, you can.
Especially for the girls.
It's the beautiful South.
It is.
A little time.
A little time.
And that's what I spent with you ladies. So thank you and sit back and enjoy.
I need a little time to think it over. I need a little space just on my own. I need a little time to find my freedom. I need a little
time.
I need a little room to find myself. I need a little space to work it out. I need a little room all alone.
I need a little room for your big head, don't you? Don't you? You need a little space for a thousand beds, won't you? Won't you? Lips that promise feel the worst. Tongue so sharp, the bubble burst. What's wrong? I've had a little time, and I still love you.
You had
a little time, and you had a little fun, didn't you? Didn't you? Well, you had yours, do you think I had none? Do ya? Do ya? The freedom that you wanted back is yours for good. I hope you're glad. Sad into unsaid. I had a little.
Beautiful South. I love that.
We were just laughing. Because that's calmed us down, which is fantastic.
We apologise. It is live.
It is live.
And do you know, it felt longer than a week since we've seen each other, so we're all talking. And you know what? It's quite exciting when you do get together. We've all got so much to say. So, Anne, thank you for listening. Thank you for staying tuned.
Thank you for sending us a message saying, "Ooh, all right, ladies."
She could. That's Teresa's mother.
That's Teresa's mum. She can tell us off.
She understood that we were excited here in the studio. And thank you, Anne, for that one. But we were excited.
Hey.
This is Belle. You're unbelievable.
Thanks.
Go on, then.
Fascinating facts. We've got a few of them.
Mm-hmm,
cranberries are sorted for ripeness by bouncing them. A fully ripened cranberry can be dribbled like a basketball. Now that's fascinating.
Oh, yeah, I've heard that. I haven't tried it. We need to try that one out, I think.
Next fascinating fact. In Indonesia, there are 365 different languages.